Good morning, children. Conceptual questions on the poem Grasshopper Green. I'll ask you a few questions, you try to answer them. Who is a comical chap in this poem? What does the grasshopper wear in summer? Where does he love to go? What kind of house does Grasshopper Green have? Where is his house? Who watches Grasshopper Green? Whom does he call? What does Hoppity Skipperty tell us? Hope you'll be able to answer these questions. Thank you, children.